All right, it's Friday morning. I've got an interesting little workshop I'm doing today at the Kentucky Castle. Side of the castle. They got like a hotel and a restaurant. Let's walk out front. Look at that. That's the side that faces Versailles Road, so the side you always see if you're driving by. This place is pretty neat. There you go. The castle in Kentucky, they got a hotel. They've got it has a pool out back. I don't think I can walk there from here. And you can do weddings here, and you can do events here. And I'm sure if you showed up on a white steed in shining armor, they'd probably let you in. All right, here's the pool. There we go, back corner. And then over here, they've got a little tent set up for some sort of event. Looks like maybe a wedding. Over there, and then they've got another tent. Right there. So inside the walls, there's enough grounds to do multiple events and whatnot, which is pretty neat. Inside doesn't seem as big as you might think. It's a little smaller on the inside than you would imagine, but it's certainly a unique experience. So events, meetings, a little romantic hotel stay getaway, Kentucky Castle. Check it out.